So there's this amazing, amazing tool that I think can be beneficial to you guys. It's called Professional Makeup Artists Alliance Africa. It's a platform that I created for makeup artists, and I think there's about 600 makeup artists there now. So they come at different levels. Some are students who've trained and they've done, you know, so they've done their special effects and they can do like a sick, you know, effect or whatever, but they just need an opportunity. So this way indie filmmakers can benefit. So you meet a makeup artist that needs to build their profile and whatever, and but they know what they're doing. And because they've got a kit, because a lot of the good makeup schools give an amazing kit, it's Creolin, it's MAC, it's whatever, and they've bought it really cheap. So the student is more concerned in getting credit than they are in getting paid, and they already do have product most of the time. Just help them out, transport money maybe, like, you know, fuel money, taxi money, whatever. But, you know, they can bring their kits and do this, and then you credit them, and then you give them a showreel, and, you know, that's how I think.